Hi, welcome to More 2's second video test. My name's Trevor. What's your name?
My name is Ming.
Ming, can you tell me what you're wearing, please?
Today I'm wearing a white t-shirt and a brown pants.
Good. And can you describe one of the people in the picture for me, please?
The boy wearing a red t-shirt and a big shoes.
Okay. And what about comparing people? Here we have John, Sarah's in the middle, and Sam's over here. Can you compare those three people, please?
John is the tallest, Sarah is the youngest, Sam is the taller than Sarah.
Okay, good. Let's talk about comparing some animals. Please compare the kitten and the tiger first.
The cat is smaller than the tiger. The lion is shorter than giraffe.
Okay. Let's talk about some superlatives. Who's the tallest person in your family?
My dad is the tallest person in my family.
Good. Who's the shortest person in your class?
Phil is the shortest in my class.
Okay. Let's talk about things you must and mustn't do. What mustn't you do in the classroom?
I must listen to my teacher and mustn't use telephone in the classroom.
Okay, good. What must you do tomorrow?
I must go to school.
Alright. Let's talk about making plans. What are you going to do tomorrow morning? Okay, and what are you going to do after your English lesson tonight?
I am doing the test.
Okay, and are you going to watch TV tonight?
No.
Alright. Let's look at these pictures. We have a boy with a pencil. What's he going to do next? Okay, we see a dad and two kids with a shopping cart. What do you think they're going to do? Here we have a dad, we have his kids, and a shopping cart. What are they going to do?
They are going to the supermarket.
All right, let's talk about him. He's down in the kitchen. What's he going to do?
He is going to cook dinner.
Okay. Here we have our school subjects. What's your favorite subject at school?
My favorite subject is VE.
Okay, what subject do you hate?
I hate Peter Chiefs and Kevin Chiefs.
Okay, and in what subject do you learn about the past?
History.
Okay. And here we have some adverbs of manner. When you're late, you must walk.
Please.
Okay, but we want to say it in an adverb if we can.
When you are late, you must walk, please.
Okay, and how do you usually ride your bike?
I usually ride my bike carefully.
Good. Okay, what jobs do you have to do at your house? Do you have to tidy your room?
Yes.
Okay. And can you tell me what job do you love doing at home?
I do not.
Okay. What jobs do you hate doing at home?
I hate all housework.
Okay, you hate all the housework. All right. What jobs do you have to do at home?
I have to clean my room and
Okay. What do you have to do in the morning?
I have to brush my teeth.
Good. What do you have to do after school?
I have to cook dinner.
Good. And last one. or it's one of the last ones. You want people to do this with you. How do you make suggestions to get someone to go for a walk or go shopping or go swimming? Can you make suggestions for those activities? Let's talk about sports. What's your favorite sport and how often do you play it?
I like badminton and I don't play.
Okay. Do you like watching sports on TV?
No.
Okay. And do you have any favorite sports people?
Yes.
Who is it?
It's David.
Okay. Now there's aches and pains in your body. Name four aches and pains that you know. Good. Okay, congratulations. You did it.